Ladies and gentlemen, it is 12 noon and it's time for the beginning of the Brown Bag Concert in the Park series. Open your ears, get ready to even move about for Pitt's Quattrone and the Freelancers.
Right now. Christchurch. Y'all come back now, hey? The Beverly Hillbillies. Intention to have fun with stuff, and prime example, a couple numbers there for you. Here's one original number that we submitted to a couple contests, and it turned out really well. We didn't win, but we came pretty darn close out of, I don't know, 75 bands or something. Anyway, it's a YouTube sensation. Up there on YouTube, through you can experience it anytime you want, 3 a.m, share with your friends in Sweden, and we'll all dance together. All right. Thank you. what you're standing there for. Get up, get out, get out of the door. Play cold music on the barroom floor. Drowned in your laughter, dead to the core. There's a dragon who matches who's out on the town. Take a whole pan of water just to cool him down. Fire on the mountain, fire in the sky. Fire in the valley, fire in your eye. Fire on the mountain, fire on the ground. Fire on the landscape, fire all around. Fire on the mountain, fire in the air. There's fire in your face, there's fire everywhere. Won't you tell me? Almost ablaze till you don't feel the heat. It takes all you got just to stay on the beat. You know it's a living, we all gotta eat. And you're here alone, no one to compete. If mercy is a business, I wish it for you. More than just ashes when your dreams come true. Fire in the sky, fire in the valley, fire in the eye. Fire on the mountain, fire on the ground. Fire on the landscape, fire all around. Fire on the mountain, fire in the air. There's fire in your face, there's fire everywhere. Won't you tell me? Fire, fire, fire on the mountain. Bing, ding, dong, dong, fire. Fire on the mountain. Fire on the mountain. Fire on the mountain. this in front of what you're holding out for. Caught in slow motion, dash for the door. Fleeting mud stains have spread to the floor. You gave all you got, why you wanna give more? More that you give, the Lord will take. To the thin line beyond which you really can't fake. Good old Grateful Dead, kind of interpreted in your own way, because that band means so much to so many people in different ways. It's kind of our take on that one.
What do you think?
Very nice.
Okay. So, there's a rumor that there's some people from Philly in the crowd. Is that right?
We got the Philly contingent over here. Over here, too. Cool. All right. Well, we got the Philly contingent in this band, too, because we got Christopher Robertson on slide guitar of Montpelier, Vermont. All right. Yeah. He's from, where are you from? Narberth? No.
Haverford.
Haverford, where they kind of talk like, what, Cambridge? Or?
Quakers. They talk like Quakers.
Oh, Quakers. That's Yeah, what is the Quaker accent?
Ye old oatmeal.
Ye old oatmeal. All right. All right, and we have Tom Arnold from, he's from Narberth, is that right?
That is correct.
All right, Tom's from Narberth. All these places are just outside of Philly.
Along the R5 corridor. There he is. Hello.
Yeah.
Along the R5
corridor, he adds. My dad was born and raised and pretty much grew up most of his adult lived most of his adult life in Philly, in South Philly, and then we moved out to the suburbs when things changed for us. So I grew up outside of Philly. Andy is from Pennsylvania, but he's from the other side of the state, which is pretty much the start of the Midwest, Pittsburgh. We'll give him half credit, maybe. Yes. And Chris Doncaster on bass. He's the one and only native Vermonter in the band from way up in the kingdom. And we are so glad that he is with us. Anyway, so moving to Vermont, a couple things I missed. I moved here about 20 years ago, and one of them is a real deal cheesesteak. Okay, it just doesn't happen here. There's a couple near misses, and there's a lot of far misses. So we wrote this one, Chris and I did. We miss a couple things. We miss the real deal cheesesteak, and we miss every once in a while a treat of tasty cakes. So you guys know what that is. I heard some people, yeah? Okay. So we came up with this number, and it's called Cheesesteaks and Tasty Cakes.
Ah,
driving down Highway 95. Billy Penn rising in the sky. Betsy Ross sewing things up tight. There's Ben Franklin flying his electric kite. Skirt my stuff down on Tomb Street. Looking for something Philly to eat. Stomach growling down in Old Fish Town. How about a soft pretzel with the Schmitz to wash it down? How about some cheesesteaks and tasty cake? Oh, you can sing along. Cheesesteaks and tasty cake. You want it? I got it. Cheesesteaks and tasty cake. Oh, yeah. Can't have my cheesesteaks and tasty cake. Todd Rundgren used to rock. American bandstands popping with Dick Clark. They're the Blue Notes. They playing Fairmount Park. They're playing cheesesteaks and tasty cakes. That's Harold Melvin. Cheesesteaks and tasty cakes. I got some cheesesteaks and tasty cakes. Bang it on, you dang, dang, you dang. Cheesesteaks and tasty cakes. Send that to Philly and become an instant sensation. That's the plan. That's the career plan for the band here. My name is Bits Quattrone. We are the Freelancers. Thank you very much. And before we get to the top of the hour, I want to thank Fred Wilbur for having us here, for Montpelier Alive for having us, the Christ Church for having this whole thing every year, Thursdays and sometimes Thursday evenings. But anyway, it's really, the whole thing is really cool. And I want to thank every one of you for coming out here tonight to, or today, to enjoy the music that we're sharing for a smile on your face. Okay, my friends, here comes one. We got music until 1 o'clock, and just to let you know also, Saturday, July 29th, we're playing over at the Barry Heritage Festival at the Courier Park stage Saturday night at 6:45. You can see me afterwards, sign up on a mailing list if you like to, do all that official stuff, send out a monthly newsletter, let you know where we're playing, where we'll be, and what's happening in the didgeridoo world that has become, has invited me into it, and I'm very thankful for that. So, here we go.
I got something you need, ain't talking about love. Ain't talking about love. Oh no. don't know we're talking about love. I ain't talking about love. Watch out for that piranha.
Talking about love, 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 love.
you. I want to say that these four guys backing me up here, supporting, we're all together, but they let me do whatever the hell I want to, and I'm super, super thankful for you guys. Thank you for bringing this wacky musical vision to Montpelier, Vermont, and beyond into the stratosphere. Okay, my friends, we're gonna do one more number for you. And you're familiar with this one, and I want you to sing along in different parts because you know the chorus when it comes around. Because it's an international sensation, according to everyone. The 5,200 plus YouTube hits. Again, with the YouTube, it's a really important thing. So independent artists, we don't have record deals, we don't have a whole lot of money or zero money, we don't make a whole lot of money. So the cool thing about the internet and YouTube is it's basically a TV station to the world. You put your stuff out there, and the whole trick to it is getting people to your channel or your video. So if you like what you're hearing today, talk with me afterwards, or just go on YouTube and search Vermont Didgeridoo Guy, because I'll be there. But my name is Pitz Quattrone, if you can spell that out, Pitz Didg Guy. You'll get there. Check out the videos. If you dig what you're seeing, what you're feeling, share it with your friends, because we're independent artists, and that's how we get our music out there to the world.
Yeah. All right, my friend.
And the fabulous didgeridoo, basically, it's a hollowed-out tree branch, and structurally, that's all it is. It comes from Australia, up in Arnhem Land. If you look at a map of Australia, at the very top in the middle is the city of Darwin. If you look just a little east of Darwin, there's an area called Arnhem Land. That's where the didge comes from. And there's a debate on how old it is. It's several thousand years old, and it starts with your lips flapping.
Thank you.
Christopher R. and his flying purple guitar. Calls for the pineapple. And on that fat sax, the Barry sax, please welcome from Chelsea, Vermont, Andy Hall. So way up in the kingdom, we have on the bass, you may have seen him, heard him in many of the finest ensembles in Vermont. Please welcome from Irisburg, Chris Fingers Doncaster. Thank you. Chris Doncaster on the bass. Yeah, man. And my name from Adam and Vermont, my name is Prince Quatron on a didgeridoo, and I thank you. Again, we'd like to thank Montpelier Alive for having us here. Fred Wilder, Ashton Lutzenberger, thank you very much for coming out tonight, today, in this fine, beautiful weather. Thank you, Mother Earth, for having us here. Fred, you got an announcement to make? Here's Fred Wilber with an announcement. Thank you so much again for coming out today.
One more time for Pitts Quattrone and the Freelancers.